to express with words how personal this is between these two ladies.
Watched your fight with mine. You may have had her outclassed, but don't let it go to your head.
I just can't believe that didn't work. I can't either.
She countered Chun-Li's best move. I'm impressed.
Ha! King's got this one in the bag.
I can't say I agree. The fact that neither one can hit the other means this could go either way.
You mean either King or the other one could win?
Yes.
Damn it! I'm running low on strategies.
Phantom Strike!
Kikoken!
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Screw the strategies. Yeah!
Strongest woman. Can't say it's a lie.
You're not bad. You're some.
Tell you what, seeing as how we're evenly matched in terms of kicks, let's settle this with my key. My best key attack versus your best key attack.
It's fine with me.
We'll be right back.
Venom Strike! Kasha! Both women are down and out.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Winner by knockout, Chun-Li Zhang. 1 point for the SF team.
You were a fierce opponent.
So were you. Come by the Illusion Bar in South Town. You've earned a drink on the house.
Thanks. I did it.
Easy, Chun-Li.
Ryo. Thank you.
King, are you alright?
I'll be okay, Ryo. Thanks for the concern.
You had me worried, you know.
You big wuss.
Aww, how romantica.
Shut up, Garcia!
Works every time. I guess this one's mine. Well, let's get started, Masters.
Likewise, Garcia.
10 Masters versus Robert Garcia. Ready? Fight!
Both men wasting little time on chit-chat and engage in combat. Just what I like to see.
To think, someone from the Masters family had this much skill. I guess him standing against Terry wasn't luck.
Robert Garcia of the Garcia Foundation. To think those stylish clothes don't affect his skills. No wonder he's not fighting any geek.
You're all right, Masters.
Likewise, Garcia.
Mm-hmm.